split the check of Glass, and he's grabbed by O'Brien. We're gonna fight Tanner Glass and Shane O'Brien. They've dropped the gloves, a right hand jab by O'Brien, and Glass goes back with the left. O'Brien trying to shake him free, and then knocked him down with that left hand. And the right hand cocked for the punch, and this simply with his strength was able to drag him down.